I vow to be a great wife. Someone you look forward to coming home to. But most of all, I vow to always tell you I love you because you're my favorite. The ferry boats and I'll get high.
I vow to be yours in plenty and in want, in sickness and in health, in failure and in triumph. I vow to dream with you, celebrate with you, and walk beside you through whatever our lives may bring. You are my person, my love, and my life today.
It is with these in mind that I pronounce you husband and wife. David, you may kiss your bride.
That's what you are. Unforgettable. Though near or far, like a song of love that clings to me, how the thought of you.
And he says these words: she completes me, and I want to spend the rest of my life with her. That sealed the deal for me.
We have been through some really hard times, and we've been through some really good times, and we've leaned on each other for the last 28 years, talking every single day and spending every moment with each other. And I really want you to share what we had, and I want you to give that to Brittany. Because if you give her half as much as what you gave me, I know that your marriage is going to be pretty special.
It's incredible. There is only one thing that outweighs every other concern. One thing that will make you give up on everything you thought you knew. Every instinct, every rational calculation, love. Brittany and David, here's to a lifetime of unending happiness and love. Cheers.
Keep up! Players only! Come on! Put your pinky rings up to the moon!